morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply, David. Yes, David, David, why not? David, David, David Lynch. It's February 18th, 2023, and it's Saturday here in Naples, mid afternoon, RRD 14 and some minutes. I see right now 68 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius, and this means that isn't that today really, 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 really cold like this period. Thanks more for the degrees, in fact, today than for the atmosphere. Vabbè, in generale a bit of cold it also make, but not seems that really, I repeat, that winter day. Being ready afternoon, I think that the temperature at this point is this, I repeat, I said just before, 68 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius, but the really important thing on this atmosphere is that today we don't have this beautiful blue sky, but it's a shining if you see. Yes, as I say, sun alternated with the clouds, but mostly cloudy. Actually, yes, mostly cloudy, and I think that later could be dark, and also that could rain, but obviously we weren't magicians, wizards, on this point, so we will see. Bad well, so from the mythical window with the new grey curtain since November 1, 2022, and also these beautiful painted waving branches. And as regards the window with the green roller shooter, not easy when this period, in fact, any shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, the MIDI GX 640, APG 625. Ever, a great day for the people, for the channel reports, and celebrating to everyone, also to my brother, to the last subscribers. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I know it's late, very late, but I wake up late, so fortunately, I'll do it as a song. I'm really hungry, and as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life and the world. Absolutely. So fortunately, I'll do it as a song. I'm really hungry. And as we always say, breakfast is always some of the most beautiful things in life and the world, absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow.